This is rather funny, isn't it? But I'm afraid we have to get Ellie out somehow.